Jesus, Jesus Christ, are you black? I don't see above from him. I'm going to be your right.
The book of Ezekiel, chapter 1, verse 13. As for the likeness of the living creatures.
I see the living creatures. And they are wonderful. And just one.
Their appearance.
So, more appearance. Second appearance out here. Or more appearance.
Was like burning coals.
Cool. Talk what you say. And white and not black. And you're black. It is so. Edges here, blacker. And it's not. I saw the mobile copy and you know white edges. No, they're a question. And they say that they're a man that they're a chair.
Right.
Will you?
Yeah, you're black and I said,
you beat them. You're black. But a so-called white man and a red man according to the Bible. Right. Devil. Devil in you. Someone in Bible. This is the devil the Bible speaks of. You said the yes. The so-called light. They are the devil the Bible is talking about. And in you. This is the Antichrist. Listen. Lucifer. Lucifer in you. Come on. Sekasa Lucifer, the deceiver. One of the dad has all your role and just can you. One of the dad has all your Gentile. No, no, no. Anyway, the word devil, everybody, deceiver. I'm going to make that I am on a Roman assignment. What has happened? Lucifer is a spirit. And these are the sons of Lucifer. That's the devil. He's the reference to that region. Since I bought you, who are going for what you checking? Since I bought you, the Palazzo the Sis, never knew. Remember,
the book of Revelation, chapter 12, verse 9. And the great dragon was cast out.
The great dragon was cast out with
the old serpent.
The old serpent from Genesis. I know what I did across the reading.
Called the devil.
Called what?
The devil.
Called the devil. You know, the deceiver.
And Satan, which deceived the whole world.
When the bed died, yes, we need so we know in our coupon. Right? Who are the only? Public prophets in the Bible. Now, Pastor, when you come about to our dear question, your question is our Bible. Can you come to our Pastor? No, she had a mouth. You know, Bible, why don't you come catch you? I'm in Malacca to say, see, I send me a question. Because the reason why
you're not going to be a black man.
Once you're black, I just say, you're going to be a black. But you need to be black because you're reading your Bible, you're not sure. But you're not going to be a black man. See, I send me a question, say, yeah, it's a few pastors now.
Book of Malacca, chapter 2, verse 7. For the priest lives. Should keep knowledge.
Yakupo said, "Your leader is saying no. The man who is saying no, he can't do that. He can't Yakupo mean that saying no. He can't do any other Bible no. Really?
And they should seek the law.
Seek what?
The law at his mouth.
I see you saying mean that saying few pastors in the name. When you don't say no pastors in the Canada, I'm saying Yakupo mean that saying no. Everybody. The church move on. Say something no more. I'm saying Yakupo mean that saying no. New people." But now, the same is our question. Bible, the same is our question. Say, Nakupo, Nasem, Ochema. No, Mutsemino. Say, Nakupo, Nasem, Ochema. If I told that, tight, and your man and your man. Tight, and your man and your man. And your man and brown. Better, say, tight, and your man and brown. It is a pastor's. I see Nakupo, Nasem, Ochema. I did some good to a dear tight. Let me say a question here. And this is Jacob and Nansen, a new opium, a chum. Why the chum will be so tight? Let's discuss a media move from here. By Nansen, a person say another. In Nansen, a person say, I'm missing some man, a chum. But that's the winter tight. Any question properly, I must say, I can read the woman.
Book of Mika, chapter 3, verse 11. The head thereof. Judge for reward.
I see your leaders, you know. I'm going to judge you, Malachi. I see your leaders, you know. I'm going to judge you for what? Reward. What do you see? Your leaders, you know. I'm going to judge you for reward. As I become queen, I shall not judge you for anybody. I'll judge you for you.
And the priest thereof teach for hire.
As I become queen, I shall not judge you for anybody. I'm going to judge you for this castle. I'll judge you. Any question you are showing them up to now? No question with you.
What's in Israel? Why is not answering what? I'm trying to buy down all the three guns.
No question, no. No questions, no. Questions will be there, Pernod. You tell me, I say, Mamma, no. What's your showing them? Questions from with him. Now, meet him beside the pastors. Who are you? Who? When are you from? But you should be a true man. No, we are successful. But you should have to read money.
Book of Luke, chapter 21, verse 20. And when he shall see Jerusalem, compass his army.
See the many people say, who said Jerusalem? I'm not from the Shia, Jerusalem, Shia. No, they are not here, really.
They know that the desolation thereof is nine.
No, who say everybody? That's what it's me. I see how you say, let you strike everybody. I pray. Really.
Which are in Judea, flee to the mountains.
Your brothers, you and I, your family is no more Judean. My cooper said, I'm not joining your brother, the mountain, the patrol, Israel, any where Egypt. Some of your brothers, I'm not in Atikoba. To my cooper, I said, I'm not more Judean, I'm not joining your brother, Abraham Mountain, Martin, everybody, Africa, I say, really.
And let them which are in the midst of it depart out, and let not them that are in the countries enter thereinto.
I say, no matter, no in by country, no problem, no in by Israel, no problem. Everybody, the couple say, you may ask yourself, no, everybody, on the Korean. Tien.
But this be the days of vengeance.
What's that? I see the days of vengeance, and it's what? In comes no kind of Bible, say, but you know, and the Bible, really.
That all things which are written may be fulfilled.
All things written. Well, say a book of question. Because when you are finding master anybody, I need you, man. It's a pamuya for your assassin. So, no pamuya for your assassin. Or to see what's about you, of course, really. And no no pamuya for your assassin. So, and my other nation say, brother, ever pamuya for your assassin. So, if I see our days of vengeance, everybody, I pray. And it's a man for everybody, everybody. Everybody, come here. Spend your coupon cast about you, no. Good morning.
Verse 23. But woe to them that are with child, and to them that give suck in those days, for there shall be great distress and in the land and wrath upon these people. And they,
what?
And they shall fall by the edge of the sword.
See, we shall fall by the edge of the sword. Stop in our canoe.
And they shall fall by the edge of the sword, and shall be led away captive.
We shall be led away
captive.
So be a captive and bow the body back on your mouth. And you walk for a mouth. You could say, and may you be a captives, read.
And they shall be led away captive into all nations. And Jerusalem shall be trodden down of the Gentiles. And Jerusalem shall be trodden down of the Gentiles.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.